This is the fastest way to solve the flipped edge F2L case using no rotations and no regrips. So first you're gonna do a sledgehammer, which looks like this. And for this last F prime, you're gonna use your left index to finger trick it. If your cube isn't good enough, you may have to put your pinky on this slice layer back here to prevent it from moving like this. And then we set up to this F2L case, which can be solved like this. And this is what the algorithm looks like fast. Thanks for watching.